glorious friends, it is time that you know the testicles of the sausage Wehrmacht are powerful enough to pump sperm through the sewers of a small city. That is right, you are looking now at the actual testicles of sausage Wehrmacht founder Helmut Steinberg, who volunteered to have his testicles temporarily removed, sent back in time, put into an old-style laboratory, and pumped full of drugs. This is what gets him off. Look at those little things go.